The plagues of Egypt. First plague, water turns into blood. The Lord said to Moses, Pharaoh is stubborn. He has refused to let the people leave. So you will go to Pharaoh in the morning when he goes to the water. Wait for him on the bank of the river and hold in your hand the staff that turned into a serpent. You will say to him, The Lord, the God of the Hebrews, has sent me to say to you, Let my people go to worship me in the desert. But so far you have not listened. By this you shall learn that I am the Lord. Look, I will strike the waters of the Nile with the staff I have in my hand, and they will turn into blood. The fish in the river Nile will die, and the river will become foul, and the Egyptians will no longer be able to drink its water. The Lord said to Moses, Say to Aaron, Take your staff and stretch out your hand over the waters of Egypt, rivers, canals, ponds, and pools of water, and they will turn into blood. There will be blood throughout Egypt, even in the vessels of wood and stone. Moses and Aaron did as the Lord had commanded. Aaron raised his staff and struck the waters of the Nile in the presence of Pharaoh and his officials, and all the water in the Nile turned to blood. The fish in the river died, and the Nile became foul, so that the Egyptians could no longer drink the water of the Nile. There was blood all over the land of Egypt. The Egyptian magicians, however, could do the same with their secret crafts, and Pharaoh remained unmoved. And as the Lord had foretold, he would not listen to Moses and Aaron. Pharaoh turned to his house as if nothing of importance had happened. And yet all the Egyptians were digging near the Nile for water to drink because they could not drink from the river.